Hello friends, how are you? Today I will show you how I rank my websites within a few days. See, this is one of my websites. The domain is nhspregnancycalculator.co.uk. So obviously this is a UK domain. So my target audience is UK in this website. Now let me tell you what the domain age is. I will show you ranking. See? The domain age is 27 days. I mean, like, it's not even been a month yet. And now let me show you what my ranking is. So within 27 days, my average ranking for this website is 18.6. Now let me show you how many keywords I have in top 10 within 27 days. See how many keywords? These are 35 keywords in top 10 and 70 keywords in top 20. Just 27 days and now I have 70 keywords in top 20 and 35 keywords in top 10. I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. 35 to 38 keywords in top 10. And these are of high search volumes, obviously. But the trick here is how I did this. Obviously there must be a technique that I've been following. See, let me show you a graph of last 28 days. It will give you a good idea of where I started. See, the initial graph was this and then it went up to this. See, now let me show you my target audience. As I said, I need traffic from UK. So here, see, more than 3000 impressions. Average ranking in UK is 11.4. So that's pretty much amazing. So I hope you understand what I'm trying to say. I've just started this website. It has not been even a month yet. And here's my ranking. So the question here is that how did I do that? It's very simple. I just picked the low hanging fruits. What's the low hanging fruit? Let me show you. You just go to Semrush. Like, for example, I'm creating a website on a calculator, since my website, as you see, that this is a pregnancy calculator. If any woman who is expecting, she just has to enter the date of her last menstrual period and it will calculate the due date that when the baby is expected. See, it's very simple. And obviously UI is amazing. So that here's the information about the first trimester, second and third, and the due date that when the baby is expected. It's a very simple concept. So, but obviously every woman who is expecting a baby is very much concerned about this. While building this website, I did one most important thing is I just picked my golden nugget. Golden nugget is the main keyword that I want to rank my website on. Like, if I want to build a calculator, just like I showed you this website of mine. See, it's my website. You can see that. Now just let me show you how I did this. For example, I want to build a website on any calculators. Calculator. My target audience is UK, so I've just selected this region. And my keyword is about pregnancy calculator. Now I'll have to pick the low competition keyword with high search volume. See, there are too many keywords with high search volume, but the competition is very high. But here you see this NHS pregnancy calculator. If you just want to sort this out, you can do it like keyword difficulty and very easy pick this. You will get all the keywords with the least keyword difficulty and good search volume, if there is any. So this I got here, NHS pregnancy calculator. The keyword difficulty is very low and it's one of the low hanging fruits. Now see, I just picked the low hanging fruit, my target keyword. And now another thing that I have to do here is it would be great if I could get the domain with this keyword, like, which is called exact match domain, EMD. So it would have been grateful if I could get a domain name for nhspregnancycalculator.co.uk, since my target audience is UK. So I just got it. When I looked for the domain for .co.uk, it was available and I just bought it. So I just built this website on this, my EMD, and I just wrote the relevant blogs on this. And see, I'm getting good number of impressions. So that's how we find out the low hanging fruits. If you have any questions, any queries, you can just reach me out. I'm always there to help you. And if you have any queries about your website SEO, like how you can rank that, or if you need my assistance on that, I'm always there for you. So if you liked my video, found my content useful and informative, let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you could get the regular updates. I'll be back in the next video. Till then, have a good day.